The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Championship.
The undeniable Cody Rhodes is back
and ready to stake his claim atop WWE.
A man who's made it his mission to show the power of the Rhodes name.
The son of the dream who is set to become every competitor's worst nightmare in WWE. Gentlemen, WrestleMania has just become undeniable.
After 6 years away from WWE, made a show-stealing return and defeated Seth freaking Rollins.
It was a heck of a debut, but Rhodes has his sights set on the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
There is no reason to doubt that he can make it to the main event and win.
WWE Universe, pay your respects to the Tribal Chief.
The ultra-dominant Roman Reigns and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
Individually, both already have Hall of Fame credentials. For Reigns, as a competitor. For Heyman, as a manager. But now, each man is making a strong case for the greatest of all time.
Together, they have unified titles, created multiple main events, and set the foundation for the Bloodline.
And the scary thing is, Reigns and Heyman are only getting started.
He must be prepared for battle against one of the toughest competitors in all of sports entertainment.
And if he is, it'll be one of the most memorable moments in his entire career.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes. And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Roman Reigns!
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
WWE Championship. Title match is now officially underway. History could be made.
Regardless of which one of these men you're a fan of or you support, you cannot argue. These are two men with championship pedigree. You can't be in this position if that weren't true.
Backbreaker.
That'll realign your vertebrae.
Big counter from Reigns. Oh, that can rock you.
Using the top rope
as an advantage.
You ain't cheating, you ain't trying. Tearing down the leg now.
I don't know if this is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up. Whoa! Knew what Roman had coming. Uh-oh. An uncanny showing of power.
Who is it?
Rolls him off. Textbook jumping clothesline.
Cody Rhodes, of course, has only improved his in-ring style over the years. Added much more devastating maneuvers to his arsenal in WWE.
You gotta work smart while Cody works harder. It's as simple as that.
Oh, no, 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 no. And Cody's resolve might be wavering here.
And he's clearly playing it smarter than Cody right now.
Under the ropes. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys. Rhodes gets out of dodge.
Oh, and a reversal.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Setting up.
Yeah. Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Cody Rhodes with a...
Saw that coming. Vicious right forearm.
Counter into a jawbreaker. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
No!
Uh-oh.
Makes him pay with a counter. A big forearm connects. Reigns turns that around. Back in the ring now.
The Tribal Chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Clothesline avoided contact and brought a big attack of their own.
And that was offense with a powerful purpose.
Slam.
just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Lining up Reigns. Opportunity.
Rose looking to end this.
Champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
Rhodes hope for victory dash for the time being, but you know he won't set up for long.
Back elbow completely cut off. Neck breaker.
Ouch. The challenger is not in a great place.
Roman turning up the pressure and the heat there.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize on that vulnerability?
Drives them down with a bone breaker.
He has an answer for Rhodes.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, look at the knees.
Burying knees into the body. Oh, what a shot.
Push.
To take such a risk at this juncture is questionable. And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
From a deadlift position. Sit out powerbomb for the big dog.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Flight, but a rough landing. Oh, a roundhouse kick. Rhodes to the top. From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
That's gotta be it.
Two. You gotta be kidding me.
Incredible to think. After everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Rhodes about to head to the pay window.
Of course.
legacy begins here.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.
It just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE.